Lift up your hearts and your hands. As we pray to our Holy Father, as our glorious Savior taught us, and his disciples asked, how should we pray? And he answered in this way: Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debts. Forgive our debtors, and we ask again, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us from evil. Evil. is the kingdom and the power and the glory. The power and the glory forever. Oh.